Hi guys! Good morning! It's Wednesday today, January 24, 2018, and we are vlogging with my Bibela. She's playing while I'm going to put the clothes to hang kasi naglaba ako. Naglaba ako last Sunday. It's Monday and it's tuyo na siya. Nagtupi ko na. So, lalagay ko naman itong nalabha. Where na Mumoya? Hello, ya Mumoy. Say good morning to them, Mumoy. Mumoy. Anyway, guys, I'll be back later. Mag-ano muna ako, magsampay muna ako ng mga nilabhan ko. Hi guys! Katatapos ko lang mag-breakfast. I'm very late with my breakfast today. I ate my breakfast around 10 o'clock nang matapos ko na lahat ng work ko. And then, magluluto ako ngayon ng tortang talong. So, let's go and let's cook for tortang talong. Yun yung ulam ko today, tortang talong. So, kakain tayo ng tortang talong. So, let's go to the kitchen kung paano ko lulutuin. Gusto ko sana siya yung isugba. Magsaya na pagkaday. Gusto na ko siya isugba. I want to grill the this one. Ako kapaliday. I want to grill the eggplant first, but wala kasing dito, walang uling. Yung stove namin is ganito lang. So, wala tayong uling, guys. Hindi natin siya masusugba o mag-grill. So, gagawin ko, isugba ko pa rin siya dyan. I-grill ko pa rin siya dyan sa akin. Tapos, so far na et na ako. Super late ng talong ko. Maliit niya, besh. Pero, masarap siyang maliit. Compare din dun sa yung malaking talong na ganito pero sobrang laki na parang ganun siya kalaki. Masarap din naman. Pero mas masarap pa rin itong talong. So, let's grill this one and let's cook the tortang talong. So, hi guys! Ganyan ko siya niluluto. Grill ko siya sa stove para masarap kasi siya pag masarap siyang itortang talong pag nag-grill siya kaysa yung i-boil mo lang. So, ganyan yung ginagawa ko. Sa amin kasi sa Pinas, doon sa bukid namin, i-grill namin siya isugba na mo siya sa kahoy bitaw nga nagbaga-baga day sa uling. So, yun yung ginagawa namin. And I missed that one. But malapit na akong makakain ng ng mga pagkaing Pinas. So, lapit na akong uwi. So, magluto muna tayo, guys. Tsaka tayo mag-chika-chika. Hi guys! Tapos na ako magluto ng tortang talong with parmesan cheese on top. And then, naghihintay na lang kami ng rice na maluto and we're going to eat for our lunch. So, dito na naman yung makule. So, nilagyan ko siya ng parmesan cheese kasi nakakadagdag din ng taste yung parmesan cheese. Minsan, nilalagyan ko lang siya ng soy sauce that now I try to put with parmesan cheese and it tastes good. So, i-try nyo na mag-tortang talong at lagyan nyo ng cheese. So, we'll be back later kasi hinihintay pa namin yung ano, yung rice na maluto. And then, late, mag-ano din pala ako. May nilalaban ko pa yung mga gamit ko din. Kasi tapos ako maglabas sa gamit ni na madam. And then, nilaban ko din yung gamit ko kasi madami na. And magsasampay muna ako. Sa kwarto lang ako magsasampay and then iuun ko yung ano, yung para pang dryer. So, we'll be back later. Kamo na kami dito sa toilet. Oy! Look at here. And I close. Hi guys! Lunchtime na namin. So, we're going to eat the this one. Tortang talong, and then I get some already kasi papakain ko yung alaga ko ng tortang talong. And then I have my rice here, and vegetable, chewy some last night, so let's eat. Hey guys, pinakakain ko yung alaga ko ng tortang talong and she like it. Do you like the tortang talong, yeah?
Yes.
Is it delicious?
Yes.
Yes? Oh, thank you, yeah. That's a Filipino food. Do you like Filipino food?
Yes.
Whoa.
Filipino food. Yes.
Mm. Mm. Yeah. Is it delicious? The tortang talong? Do you like it? Do you want more? You finish first the one here in your bowl, and then later, when it's done already, I'm going to give you another one. Okay?
Yes.
Yes. But you really like it. Is it delicious? No! You're naughty. We close. We vlog later, guys. We come back later. Close muna namin para kumain ng mga maganda tong alaga ko kasi naglalaro na lang siya nakaharap yung ano yung phone. So we'll be back later. Hi guys, we're done for our lunch and then we're going to eat this.
Kam kam.
What this? This is kam kam in Chinese. Yeah, in Cantonese this is kam kam. In Philippines, we call it ponkan. See, ponkan.
Ponkan. Hi, ponkan. Hi, ponkan.
Hello, Priscilla. Say hello to Kailin. Kailin.
Hi.
Say Kailin.
Kailin. Hi, Kailin.
Yeah, she's watching to you. She's from USA. Now, hello, Kailin. How are you? Say hello, Kailin.
Hello, Kailin.
How are you?
How are you?
You are pretty.
Pinky.
Anyway guys, pakainin ko muna to ng ano puntan. We'll be back later! Hi guys, katatapos ko lang magbugas ng ano, ng pinggan namin. And then now, it's time to paliguan yung alaga ko. So, kukuha tayo ng damit niya. And paliguan ko na siya. Then nandito pa pala ito, hindi pa na pasok sa ano, sa cabinet niya. So, pasok ko muna kaya. Paglagay ng clothes niya. Yeah. You get your diaper in the toilet, please. Inuutosan ko na itong alaga ko. Para matuto na siya. Pinakukuha ko yung diaper niya sa toilet. Tapos pagkatapos niyang maligo, pinakukuha ko yung damit niya at ilalagay niya sa kabilang toilet. Kasi doon nilalagay yung dumi niya na damit. So natututo na siya. Yeah, you get the diaper and please put it here in the bed. Thank you. She's a good girl. She know already how to get her diaper. So anyway guys, maliligo muna siya. And then we come back later. Yes. Mumuy is very good. She's listening to Mamay when Mamay told her to get her diaper. No, no. Mm, you talk to them properly. Hiya. You know already how to. Hi guys, tapos na ako sa work ko, and then maliligo na ako. Katapos ko lang dito sa kitchen, and then maliligo na ako, and tomorrow again, so give a thumbs up if you like my video for today, subscribe if you haven't yet, and please press the bell button if you're on updates. Thank you so much for watching, I love you all, bye! See you tomorrow!